me. But so far has not been good. It's been shitty, and I feel awkward as I should. This club has got to be the most pretentious thing since I thought you and me. Well, I am imagining a dark lit place, or your place, or my place. Well, I'm not paralyzed, but I seem to be struck by you. I wanna make you move, because you're standing still. If your body matches what your eyes can do, you'll probably move right through me on my way to you. I hold out for one more drink before I think I'm looking too desperately. But so far has not been fun. I should just stay home. If one thing really means one, this club will hopefully be closed in 3 weeks. That would be cool with me. Well, I'm still imagining a dark lit place, or your place, or my place. Well, I'm not paralyzed, but I seem to be struck by you. I wanna make you move, because you're standing still. If your body matches what your eyes can do, you'll probably move right through me on my way to you. You move because you're standing still. If your body matches what your eyes can do, you'll probably move right through me on my way to you. Not paralyzed, but I seem to be struck by you. I wanna make you move because you're standing still. If your body matches what your eyes can do, you'll probably move right through me on my way to you. You'll probably move right through me on my way to you.
Alrighty, guys, welcome back to B97FM with the Bear. And that was, that was Pop Evil with Deal with the Devil. And next, I got a shout out to my brother Chris Sawyer from Oak Ridge, Tennessee. And he is a Gin Blossom freak, so I'm going to go ahead and throw some on there. And right after that, I got some Rage Against the Machine and some Coldplay on your way. You guys listen to B97FM with the Bear.
Who would it name?